Oh, holy fucking shit!
Jason!
Him.
Surprise, motherfucker! You didn't think I knew you were coming, right? I am so disappointed! You showed so much promise, Jason! So much! Trapped in the boxes alive like a fucking rat.
There's fire everywhere.
I did not breathe. You walked in here by your own goddamn self.
I'll pay 10 grand to the first motherfucker to get me Jason Brody's nut sack.
Jason, kill him!
Thank you.
look at you! Look at you! Stupid motherfucking white boy, you come here in my fucking clothes! Ask your fucking warrior! You think you know what it takes to fucking kill?
Motherfucker.
Jason, hold the trigger. Come on, motherfucker.
pulls the trigger! Let's go shoot! You are me.
Left me, the tribe, his birthright. Void Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Void will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Oh, well, then.
happened to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. He tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune.
I hate it here.
Sweating like a pig.
the man? Me! Come on! Do this!
Son of a bitch!
Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board would really help us out. We're not done yet. Can you help out with the items on the bulletin board?
To continue in the path of a warrior, we should take a look at the jobs on the bulletin board.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Go on then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
We'll be right back.